Lepore with the payoff. Fastball swung on. This is lined down the left field line. This one might go, and it's gone. A grand slam for Dillon Paulson. That's his second grand slam against the Rockies this season and his eighth home run of 2018, and it's now 16-1 Ogden. That one just cleared the wall in left. That is a 9-run seventh inning. Paulson just went the other way with it, and that is a Saplesio Field home run to a tee.